Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Now, the atmosphere has been building up all day long and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is live action from the Carabao Cup. It's Chelsea up against Fulham.
Well, the hosts certainly go into this game as strong favourites. They have better technical players and can be brilliant when everything clicks. But their opponents are well organised, resilient and pose a threat on the counter-attack. Therefore, an early goal will be the main priority for the home team.
For Chelsea.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
And this is the team Fulham have selected.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And this confrontation is underway. Oh, what an opportunity. There it is! The first goal in the derby. A special moment.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Chalobah, Tosin Adarabayo, spot on with that tackle, and he's made headway, big chance it is, and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker, his presence alone just caused him a problem.
And he's fired over the corner and clears his lines. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. Lukaku. Obvious offside. Went in strongly, decisively. Mount. He's in here. And it's gone in here. Just what Chelsea fans wanted to see. Their lead extended to 2 goals.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
A second goal for them here. Ivan Cavaleiro. An authoritative challenge. Lukaku. The possession lost, intercepted. Chelsea have it back now. What can they do from here? Takes aim! And denied by the post. Excellent defending.
Well, I still...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward, and he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
Well, they get the ball moving once more. It's been all Chelsea so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment handed out. Jorginho. Well, he likes to run at them. Lukaku waiting. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Being pressed and pressed high. Lukaku. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Good tackle. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
In with a chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Loftus-Cheek. On to Jorginho. Mount. And he did well to cut it out. Tosin Adarabayo. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. A good and fair challenge. This looks more than decent. Lukaku! He can't hold on to it. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, Romelu Lukaku is having a terrific match for himself out there. A true handful, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
Oh, what an opportunity! The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Chilwell. Saar now. Chalobah. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he'll certainly bring a lot of know-how to this team and, of course, quality. I think he's still got a lot to offer and it's a shrewd bit of business.
Timo Werner. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Can he take advantage? Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, that's some out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Making progress. Could be dangerous. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Chilwell, Saar now, happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Mount. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City. How can he take them on and beat them? Reed. Well, tremendous block. And he takes it on. Oh, magnificent reaction.
Celebrating your birthday. Happy birthday, Jay, from all of your friends.
And over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Reed. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. ...15 minutes left for play. Very quick thinking there. And there to intervene. Loftus-Cheek. And he might be through here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. 10 minutes left for play. Might be a chance here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
The
So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Jorginho. Can he finish? Oh, that is a superb save. And he's fired over the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Loftus-Cheek. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.